Hey guys, back with another video, and today we got another vlog for you guys. Obviously a couple months back I had my Relentless Wrestling vlog, the first time I went to Relentless Wrestling. If you don't know where Relentless Wrestling is yet, it is the top indie promotion in Spokane, Washington. Yeah, they came back, two players and spectators, in this month of the month of August, so I had to go back, and it was another incredible show. I had different seats this time. I was on the opposite side. I wanted to get the same seats, but there were people already sitting in the same spot, but that's besides the point. There was some big names this time at this show, specifically TJP, TJ Perkins. If you don't know TJP, I mean, multiple time X Division champion, first ever WWE Cruiserweight champion, just one of the best of our generation, in my humble opinion. But, yeah, so I got to meet a lot of guys, and, you know, met the same people as I did in the last show, Warhorse, who, was, you know, claiming he's the Relentless World Champion, although technically it was TJP's. And then you have Akira, who this time I made sure to ask him, because I didn't last time. I made sure to ask him the question, who's the coolest person he's ever worked with? And he answered Kenta. He said he's wrestled Kenta like a couple times. Kenta in 3 weeks. He will be taking on Kenta in Japan. So that's pretty sick. And then he also wrestled Takeda a couple times. So that's pretty cool. And then, you know, you had the first half of the show. Pretty good. Good show. And, you know, you'll see the clips here in a minute. But then at intermission, TJP was out there, you know, at the tables. So I met TJP, and I'm not going to lie, I was marking out. Pause. But, like, good Lord, dude. TJP, Manic, Suicide, TJ Perkins, like, you know, man of the United Empire right now. In Japan. So overall though, great show. Hope you guys enjoyed the clips, and I tried not to get as much footage this time. I might have failed at that, but either way, enjoy the vlog.
Man, you guys are awesome. I can't do it for the fight. I'm sure some of you know this, some of you may not, but I underwent knee surgery last week, on Thursday to be exact. So, unfortunately, I'm out of the ring for a minute. Like, I'm not going to be in action, I'm not going to be fighting anyone. And so it's hard for me to be on here right now because wrestling is something that I love. I love coming out here and seeing you guys. I love coming out here having a good time. And I love helping us all escape the reality that we face every week. So, even though I'm not performing tonight, I'm going to be here and I'm going to be a fan like each and every one of you. And I want this to be the loudest, relentless we've ever had.
Thank you. likes to impress, so. Yeah! praying mantis shirts.
Oh god,
I want to touch it.
We're gonna have the best talent that we've ever
TJP.
had. And I think there's gonna be a sign lot of surprises on that show that lead us to that October 4th show at Northern Quest. There we go. Who's excited for Northern Quest?
Yeah.
Me too. I don't want to give away too many surprises for that one, but I can tell you that we've been cashing in every single favor that I've
been doing.
I've been talking to places like TNA. We're talking to places like New Japan. And there's even a company called AEW that's been trying to work with us.
AEW.
So I cannot thank you guys enough. Tickets are available for now. We're going to have QR codes on flyers at the table. And
thank you.
wrestler's favorite wrestler. She's your dream girl's dream girl.
Thank you.
match for the Relentless Wrestling World Championship. Introducing the guest from Los Angeles, California. He is a two-time X Division champion.
Yeah.
He is a three-time New Japan Tag Team Champion. WWE Cruiserweight Champion,
yeah!
United Empire, and New Japan Pro Wrestling, the public enemy, TJP! From St. Louis, Missouri. Weighing in at 206 pounds, he is the leader of the Nia Leach, the fastest growing movement in professional wrestling, Connoisseur War!
Oh.
Come on, watch him. Oh!